Hello everyone, Dafty with you. I just want to do a quick video in case everyone else is having this kind of issue, just like myself. I had a troubleshoot, it took me hours to get this fixed. So if you ever see this message, an error, big error, and it tells you all the details below, most likely there's something conflicting. So according to this, it's either the system does not understand the fact that you already signed in, and it's pretty much asking you to sign out just to resign again. So what I did was, immediately after getting this message, I press quit, keep the screen where it just says press any button, and then go to the Xbox application that's within the software if you have already downloaded. And from there you want to just log out of that account. So you're going to go to top right corner, and then go to log out right there. And right there, it's already, you've been logged out. And once that's been done, you want to go back to the same screen in Microsoft Flight Simulator and press any button. And from there, it's going to tell you to re-sign in. And after it's going to say, welcome back, and then you're going to say, let's play, and the green button. The green button will say, let's play, you're going to click that. And it's going to process everything. Because it didn't realize you were signed in the first place, so to make things easier, just sign out the Xbox app. And then re-sign it using Microsoft Flight Simulator through the Microsoft Flight Simulator software. And once that's done, it's going to process and finish it. Then you're good to go to update whatever you want, or proceed to, if you already did the update, just go directly to the main menu. Well, for me, I didn't update the world update number 4 yet. So I think it's going to take me some time to get that 20 gigabyte download to be over with. But yeah, this is basically how you do it if you ever get stuck in this issue. So yeah, that'll be it. So hopefully that's helpful. Thanks for watching, and I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. Take care.